We're in the town of Tat Tau, in very rural Sarawak, and they're very specific here about the kind of fuel you want to use on your vehicle. Saloon only. And let me show you another interesting signboard. For Hilux only. So, how do you fuel up a non-Hilux vehicle? And we're doing it. And then if you go further down, here's a Hilux getting fueled up. Here's another Hilux getting fueled up. But this Hilux is also not following the rules, because it says for lorry only. Small town Tat Tau, and they seem to know a lot.